Hi, I'm Dr. Anitha Rao, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist at Motherhood Hospital's Hepal branch with special interest in high-risk obstetrics. It is perfectly normal for the blood pressure to show a little variation in pregnancy. This happens because of the pregnancy hormone called progesterone. The progesterone relaxes the walls of the blood vessels and causes a drop in blood pressure. So we normally notice a drop in blood pressure up to 100 by 60 or 90 by 60 in the first and second trimesters, and it reaches its lowest in the mid trimester. After 24 weeks of pregnancy, it slowly starts to rise, and so much so that towards the end of pregnancy, it almost reaches its pre-pregnancy values.